The user interface, or UI, functionality is optimized for iPads and ELO screens. While other devices can work, we cannot guarantee full functionality of our services. To connect the tablet to the scanner, ensure that the tablet is first connected to the internet, the same network the scanner will be on. In your tablet's Wi-Fi settings, select the hotspot named Vandra-XXX-Hotspot, where XXX is the serial number of your scanner. This number is found on the backside of the base unit near the port for the power cord. Enter the password. This is found in your user manual. Open up a browser and, in the address bar, enter 10.42.0.1. Click on the cogwheel icon and then set up scanner Wi-Fi. Select your store's network on the list, enter the password, and press connect. Reminder to keep your scanner online at all times. On your iPad, go back to your Wi-Fi settings and connect the iPad to the same Wi-Fi network the scanner is on. After connecting, open up a browser and in the address bar, enter the scanner's serial number .local. For scanner Vandra 2986, type in Vandra-2986.local and press enter. You should have now arrived at the scanner's interface. Click the share icon and select Add to Home Screen to save the page as an app on your tablet. So next time you begin scanning, simply click on the icon to bring up the scanner interface.